is. Pick your perspective, and that's what it is. Choose love.
We need a media that covers the movements that create static and make history.
The story that I love the most is the women's rights movement. And they said to those women, what are you marching in the street for? Do you think you're going to do a revolution? How are you going to get the right to vote when you can't even vote? But guess what? We, combined together with people power, did the impossible.
People said to me as a woman, come on, we need the first woman president. And I say, yes, we do, and that is Jill Stein.
Forget the lesser evil, fight for the greater good.
People are under attack. What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
We have got to defeat Donald Trump, and we have got to elect Hillary Clinton and Cenk. Brothers and sisters, Trump is a bully and a demagogue. Trump has made bigotry and hatred the cornerstone of his campaign. Election days come and go, but the fight for social, economic, racial, and environmental justice continues.
I see hope, the leader of our revolution, which shall continue.
That you might even help Donald Trump. Of course, you don't want to,
I believe the DNC helped Donald Trump.
Well, the fear of Trump is great. We are even more afraid of disastrous climate change.
They're not interested in hearing our concerns. They pay lip service to it. And unfortunately, that hurts our party. It divides us even further, and it makes us in danger of proto-fascism taking over this country.
About all of us, not the 1%. Hillary is the 1%. She will not represent our interests. She will represent hers like she always has.
I'm not interested in the American dream anymore. I'm interested in all of humanity having access to a decent quality of life.
We need to remember that we have more in common than we have in differences. A Trump presidency is the absolute worst situation that could happen.
This is grassroots completely, so it's nothing to do with Bernie.
Yielding to the billionaires and receiving a super PAC, her controlling mainstream media, she doesn't know what it's like to break through glass ceilings. She could probably just flick through a crystal glass and that's about it.
This isn't about Hillary Clinton. This isn't about WikiLeaks or anything like that. This is about the corporate media. We're in the heart of the media. We're at the media tent at the DNC, and this is still not being covered. What does it take in this country to have the values of and the interests of the 99% of the People's Revolution reported by the mainstream media?
The heinous idea of the Navy using the beginning of the Earth for warfare and its training to destroy the way of life, life itself, and to abrogate our treaties. Now I need each and every one of you to consider how they feel.
Some of the delegates have gone inside with solidarity with the Black Lives Matter presentation.
You are a delegate, go to FDR Park! We're in protest! The protesters want to meet us! FDR Park is on the other side of Wells Fargo Center!
That way!
That way!
Black Lives Matter!
have been waiting for. The power to change this world is not just our hope. It's not just our dream. Right here and now in FDR Park, that power is in our hands. Thank you so much to the Bernie delegates.
I think the DNC and Hillary's campaign are now reaching out, and I think they were going to do that anyway, but now they realize that they kind of have to do it, because otherwise we're going to screw them over in November.
Spread your wings and you'll take to the sky.